Now, KSPW Weather Plus.
All right, a few folks have been asking, you know, when's the weather going to actually feel like summertime for us? Well, check this out. We have our water vapor imagery here. There is a low pressure trough just right off the coast of California, and right here in the wings, there's another low pressure low right there. But you can also see subtropical moisture trying to sneak in from the desert southwest with high pressure. A little bit of a ridge that's just weakening now, and that's going to pop over, and of course, the trough is going to slide over, and for us, we are going to begin a new ridge, and here it is right here. Slowly after Sunday rolls out, Monday begins, there's our ridge. Going into Tuesday, it's going to strengthen, and we're looking at temperatures around the neighborhood of 85 degrees. Hopefully, we can even bolster that up to close to 85 if we get lucky. All right, well, for tomorrow, our temperatures are pretty much the same along the coast, except for Redding just bumped up a couple of more degrees for tomorrow. 95 in Fresno, 95 Bakersfield, and the desert's pretty much the same as, well, today as well. Look at this. Bismarck, 78 degrees, Chicago, 88, 84 in New York. A little bit cooler up there, but you see all the heat is right down in here. Excessive heat warning still continuing, and that's going to face a little bit of rainfall going from the Ohio River Valley to the Tennessee River Valley, and that's going to cool temperatures down going towards the south. So if you're heading that way, you're going to be a little bit lucky, but you'll be in a little bit of rain as well. Well, our marine layer, of course, already passed the Pacheco Pass, I should say, heading for I-5 now, and it's going to be a long burn-off tomorrow for us. So if you're on the bay, expect low clouds and misty conditions. That should linger for the better part of the day, and there our temperatures are. You'll see here 62 degrees in San Francisco, 69 in Redwood City. Plenty of sunshine coming the way for San Jose at 70 degrees and 79 Morgan Hill. That's some pretty good heating right there, 72 Hollister. Temperatures ranging in the Salinas Valley from 68 to 74, and of course you go a little bit further to Paso Robles, you're looking at close to 80 degrees here. 61 degrees to 64 degrees on the coast in Carmel Valley, just off to the side at 66 degrees. Santa Cruz, if the winds stay southwest, you're going to be in some sunshine, in low clouds, but if it continues with northwesterly winds, you'll have more of that sunshine, and it'll be a beautiful day for you. Tomorrow, expect those low clouds and fog lingering on Bayside and sunny and warm conditions in the inland areas. Well, tomorrow, 70s and 80s, and then 85 we bump up to. And coastside, we're looking cool and mild. Not bad at all. Elisa?
Paso Robles.
Paso Robles.
Very, very nice. I like that. All right. Thanks a lot.